Alabama State Senate has again passed a bill to ban smoking in many businesses. For the 16th straight year, Democrat Vivian Figures is driving the proposed bill to reduce the public's exposure to secondhand smoke. Bars and private clubs would not be affected by the bill. Private homes are also excluded unless daycare services are provided. Similar legislation has passed the Senate before, but for 16 years it has died in the House.